And it all starts with Betty Thompson, Miss Oklahoma.